unwrapping the Casio GW-B5600BC-1BER, a G-SHOCK square. A bit like a Swiss flag, eh? Got it from tictacarea.com. It's most popular original box. Shock resistant international warranty card. Looks really nice. There you go. Europe. Casio Electronics. Tictacarea.com. Instructions. Metal box. Feels nice and sturdy, but with a certain flexibility with that new bracelet it comes with. Yes. Mode just light. Okay. Nice bracelet itself sells pretty quite a high price. That's it's not the original bracelet. I'm also waiting for some ball bars and screen protector, and with that I think the watch will hold for a long time, as I've got quite a action-wise job with which will get pretty many knocks and dust and maybe a bit of water and other liquids. If I'm working with other liquids, I'd probably take it off, like paint and stuff, just to avoid the hassle of cleaning it up properly. But for the main manual and active and physical jobs, this will be perfect. I'm gonna try it on. The bracelet's probably far too big. I'll need adjusting. And it's got its security. There you go. Slip it on. Yeah, miles too big, but this will be adjusted. And I'm looking forward to using this beauty. this model's pretty new, as it comes with the bracelet I was talking about as standard, and they seem to be quite rare for the moment. This might change in the future. I got it for, I'd say, a decent price of 134.86 euros, and with the shipping costs of 14 euros, and it came there in a few days, even having ordered it in during the Easter holidays. And it's probably I'll have to pay the border fees, as I'm not in Spain, and I'm in Switzerland, so we'll see how much that goes. Whether it's probably much less than most of other retailers, but anyways, it seems like a nice, beautiful looking action watch. Thanks guys, see you later.